Come on, Aunt Celestia. Can't you just make a little time to spend heartwarming with me? I already asked Luna and she said she had dream duty tonight. Like she does every other night.
I'm sorry, but you know this project is way too important. I would love to spend heartwarming with you, but I can't overlook this. Can't you ask any of your friends?
I've asked already. Pinkie Pie is busy. Applejack is busy. Fluttershy is busy. Rarity's busy. Rainbow Dash is busy. Twilight's busy. Spike is busy. Starlight Glimmer's busy. Sunburst is busy. Heck, Cadence and Shining Armor are frickin' busy too. Even Swords and Justice are busy. I have no one to go to right now. If everyone wasn't so busy, I'd have someone to go to.
I'm sorry, but if I wasn't so busy, I'd join you in a wingbeat.
Can't you just make a little time for me? Even, I don't care if it's just an hour, just a little bit of time. That's all I need, just an hour.
I'm sorry, but the nobles have already approved the plans. My hooves are tied.
The frickin' nobles? Okay. I can see I can't change your mind. Very well. Have a happy heartwarming, Aunt. I'll be in my room if you need me. Frickin' Canterlot nobles, couldn't they have waited till after heartswarming for this project to be done? I literally have no one to spend heartswarming with. I definitely don't want to bother the others if they're busy. I guess I'm just so done with being alone. I just wish I could spend it with just someone. Just some of my friends. Just want to do something. I just wish I could just spend heartswarming with just someone. Whether it be friend or family, just someone. Huh? What's that? Who left this at my door? It's marked Keldeo. I guess people still don't realize that I don't go by that name anymore. But yet again, not everyone knows, so that's understandable. Wonder what it says. Huh. Dear friend. Friend? It seems you're spending Christmas, or, as you call it, heartswarming, alone. Come to the Radio City Theater for the Nutcracker Ballet. I already have the tickets for you. Bring as many friends as you can. Oh, there's 7 tickets in here. 1 for me, and I guess 6 for some of my friends. Well, talk about getting your wish granted. At a convenient time, too. Oh, but the ponies are busy. But wait, that doesn't mean some of my other friends aren't busy. I'll ask them if they want to come. I can only bring 6 of them. I just hope they're not too busy.